A necropsy is being performed on a whale that died off Kailua Beach. It's a story KHON2 first brought to you last night. The melon-headed whale was brought to shore this morning after it was spotted yesterday. Initially, experts thought there were two whales because several fins were sticking out of the water. But it turned out to be one whale on its side. Today, Christine Ueno went back to Kailua Beach where the sad discovery was made. Chris?
Kathy, the whale died about 30 minutes before it was taken to shore. And right now, experts are looking at all possible reasons for its death.
On Thursday afternoon, state officials reported two whales swimming in circles in waters off Kailua Beach. But this morning, it was discovered it was only one melon-headed whale in distress.
So if you were looking from far away, it was the fin and the fluke. And it looked like two dorsal fins, but it was just the whale on its side.
A 9-foot-long adult female weighing about 500 pounds.
Even though they're common to these waters, how uncommon is it to have it so close to shore?
Well, it's obviously, these are deeper water animals, so the point you're making is a good one, is that when they come inshore, that tells us that there's something wrong.
Officials believe the whale had been swimming on its side for at least 16 hours and was located about 300 yards offshore.
By the time experts got to it this morning, the whale had died. State and city teams towed the whale in using a jet ski.
I mean, they towed it in. It was within half an hour. Everything was done and it was preserved and it didn't smell. Obviously, there was no, we didn't see sharks.
Ready? One, two, three.
Once on shore, the whale was lifted onto the bed of a truck. The whale had scrapes on it, but officials believe it was injured from the shallow reef. Shortly after they removed the whale, the state lifted the public safety hazard warning for Kailua Bay. Some beachgoers didn't wait and jumped in before the cancellation.
When I saw the whale, I was sad, okay? When you see a whale, it's something, it's a spiritual thing.
Experts believe the whale's social groups pass the area on a regular basis. This is the third melon-headed whale in recent years that has been stranded in Kailua Bay.
They can die of old age. They can have a certain type of disease, a virus, bacterial infection. It could be we sometimes find that whales will swallow things that they shouldn't.
And again, a necropsy is being performed on the whale, and experts aren't ruling anything out, even looking into the possibility of acoustic trauma from rim pack exercises. Christine Ueno, KHON2 News.